Hope your Friday is starting well. I'm meteorologist Brad Sauter. I want to show you the forecast today where it is going to be dry for a change. At least there's no rain falling outside. Still going to be plenty of flooding ongoing in southern Oklahoma. Some of the river crests are now happening and they're at record levels. So there are plenty of roads that are completely shut down in southern Oklahoma. But fortunately today, no new rain to talk about. You can get your grass mowed. You can get some of your debris cleaned up, and it will be hot, though. Here's Predictor just to confirm all of this. A couple of high clouds from time to time. Here's 2 o'clock, completely clear across Oklahoma. No new rain really today or anytime soon. Now, some of the river crests are happening now, but will remain above flood stage for the next 4 or 5 days. So flooding is not done yet at all in Oklahoma. Mid-90s by Tuesday and Wednesday. Rain continues. Possibly comes back anyway late next week.